Good day everybody, and this is Double Gameplay Videos, and I totally forgot to start the recording. And this is even more Android garbage, let's not play. If you don't know the format of these videos, we scroll around the Android App Store, finding a random game that interests us, and then we play it for 10 minutes to see if it's good or not. And today's game is Fatal Raid by TheBinaryMill. It interested me because it looks like a decent game, I guess. Man, I should really check if I'm recording or not. Anyway.
Point Alpha! Cannot land! There are too many enemies! Changing the extraction point to Area Beta! Hurry!
Okay, left stick move, right side aim. Okay, let's go. Lag! We got the lag.
You have to walk through the area to get to the contact point.
Best audio design ever.
Go ahead. Use the left stick to move forward. Always keep an eye out. You never know where the enemies will show up. Use the right stick to look around.
Right stick or right?
Clear. Let's move, quickly. Oh no, we've been spotted by the enemies. Push the shoot button after placing the aiming point to the enemy. To change the fire mode, touch the button upper left. Auto fire is now on.
That gun will automatically fire when aimed at enemies.
Let's
nice.
Move to the main road. Find cover quickly. Zombie!
Whoa.
Over there!
Zombie with a minigun? What? Okay.
Attack them now.
Okay, come on, go on. Okay, like with these gauges,
you can
so
use the
flighty.
Reload button at the bottom to replace magazines. This way, the path is blocked. We'll have to make a detour. Stay vigilant.
I wish this had a.
Use the stick on the left side of the screen to move
had
forward.
A console, handheld port that's like $1.
I'm communicating with the rescue helicopter! It'll land soon! Ah!
10 out of 10 voice acting.
That's Vulcan! Hurry! Over there. Oh no, a car is blocking the way. Shoot
again.
The drums to explode them. Got it. Get in the helicopter now.
Oh man, it's so wonky. And everyone seems to have levels. What rubble zombie with big cannon?
Mission what? Success!
What kind of virus is doing that?
We've just received a message from Code J, who has infiltrated Nova Group. Code J has secured Nova's new virus data for us. We definitely need that information. Code J is in H section now. There were 10 million people living in the city one time, but they all changed to zombies due to Nova virus eventually. These zombies were innocent citizens. But you must fight your way through them, meet with Code J, and get the new virus data.
Will this be it? It's actually decent? Okay, so I connected a controller to this game.
Mission
it's an Xbox type controller. Hopefully this works. Oh wow, it actually works with a gamepad? Let me just turn off the invert right there. Okay, this might actually be competent. Look at how this handles. Let's see, eh? Okay, I'm currently playing this with an Xbox controller.
Thank you.
Oh boy, we got a boss.
My goodness, this might be actually a decent game.
It is looking for something.
Headshot.
This was released for the Nintendo Switch for like $5. I might actually get this.
The infected are coming.
Okay, I'm actually using
headshot. Headshot.
Let's see. Let's explore. We can't explore. I like how this handles now. Might actually get this.
You've accomplished the mission. Congratulations.
Mission start.
Okay, let's go.
I'm detecting a lot of vital signs of the infected. Please be careful.
I think zombies don't have any vital signs. In fact, they're like the walking dead, right? Again, this is like really strong aim assist. Okay, there's damage follow-up as well.
Headshot.
Okay, we got the crouch.
It's blocked. Let's use the alleyway.
Yeah, see that really strong aim assist? I think this is just that it can compensate for touchscreen users. I don't have a controller, I don't need aim assist. Let's see. Auto aim off. Camera off. Yeah, I like this. Oh.
The infected are coming.
Headshot. Headshot.
Come on. Okay, there is damage follow.
No reactions from the infected. All clear. It's blocked. Let's use the underground.
Mission success.
If you have a controller, this might actually be a decent shooter.
Clear stages at 3 stars, and you'll get a special reward.
Okay. Let's get this. A C rank shoddy. Okay, I'll end this right here because this game is actually pretty decent. I actually enjoyed this. This has been Doppel Gameplay Videos, Let's Not Play Android Garbage, and this is not garbage at all. It's actually pretty competent for what it is, especially if you have a controller connected. I actually like this.